Hi, it's Johnny, and today I'm going to do Dream Lover live at Madison Square Garden. Very excited about this one. Been listening to the song loads since I first heard it a couple of weeks ago. I've just filmed a reaction to the live version of If Only You Knew and Over the Rainbow. That's on Patreon. I'm not sure if I want you to go and see that because I didn't really like it very much, but, you know, I've got to be honest. This, I think, we're on safer ground with. Great song. It's going to be a good gig. So, yeah, let's have a go. Crystal clear. What an atmosphere there. That's crazy. So is agility the thing here? And is that about how easily she can get down to those low notes and up to the high ones and just jump anywhere she wants to effortlessly while walking around? I mean, I don't know. Yeah, it's very impressive. It's funny, to me that was just as much of a vocal workout as she did for Over the Rainbow, but it just suits this song so well. It's just such an easy groove and you can just do anything you want over it. And I'm going to listen to some of those bits again in a minute. Whereas Over the Rainbow just didn't work for me at all. I need to have a think about why I love that and pretty much hated what she did to Over the Rainbow. And that's, I don't use that word lightly, because I love most things that she does. This was great. Some of the stuff she did with her voice was absolutely insane, obviously. She could do that in her sleep, but it's still very good. That was a cool one. It's a little jazzy thing. See that again. Like that. Just a great F sharp 5 there. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I always say F sharp 5. I don't know. Obviously, that was just great. You don't need to know anything about singing to know that that's amazing. Have you ever seen a performer so in control of their gift, just so enjoying where they are? It's like that setting and that song just laid out the perfect groundwork for her to... It's like a blank canvas just to do anything she wants over the top of. Check out Patreon if you want. No need to watch the Over the Rainbow video. I want you to still like me, but... There's Unplugged, there's the Christmas stuff, Emotions, debut album, there's tons there. Okay, I'll leave Over the Rainbow up. Go and tell me why I'm wrong. And thanks for listening, and I'll see you soon. Cheers, bye.